In March 2017, it was reported there were more than 1,000 cryptocurrency ATMs installed around the world. Today there may be nearly that many in the USA alone, and among them CRYPTOMATIC ATM, a company with manufacturing in the Ukraine, and now planning rapid expansion of ATM locations in the USA and Europe. With capacity to produce 2,000 ATMs a year, CRYPTOMATIC intends to deepen its penetration through availability, reliability, technological sophistication, and price. And they will need to communicate all those values to reach their targets. Currently, the largest placer of cryptocurrency ATMs in the USA may have no more than 2. We project a USA expansion to double that number by midway into our second year, says Dmitry Yaparko, CEO of CRYPTOMATIC. The Bitcoin market is strong again, and the biggest drawback Bitcoin buyers and sellers experience is access. Bitcoin can be notoriously difficult to change into dollars, especially if you need the cash immediately. Convenience, simplicity. CRYPTOMATIC ATMs provides a simple throughput to transfer Bitcoin to cash or pay cash for Bitcoin. And it also trades in 10 additional currencies. But Bitcoin is by far our most frequent transaction, Dmitry says, as CRYPTOMATIC prepares to install 22 ATMs in Panama, has more than a dozen in the Philippines, in addition to its businesses in the USA. Some may argue that the crypto ATM is evidence of cryptocurrency making its way into real-world hard money transactions. But Dmitry doesn't see it that way. What we are doing is providing an innovative solution to solve one of the world's biggest problems, banking, and that is no small task to tackle, nor will it be an achievement easily dismissed. 2 billion people worldwide and 59% of adults in developing countries are unbanked. They don't have a bank account, but if they have a cell phone, they can keep a digital wallet in which they can store financial assets and make payments to other Bitcoin account holders. Already in the US, Hispanics, especially the younger Latinx community, are transitioning to cryptocurrencies as an alternative to sending money to family in other countries. Both the convenience of CRYPTOMATIC ATMs is mirrored in the number of mainstream retailers now accepting payment in cybercurrency: KFC Canada, Overstock.com, Subway, Microsoft, Cheap Air, Expedia, Nuit, Zynga, Etsy, Bloomberg, Gap, GameStop, JCPenney, Dish, and hundreds more. But the increasing evidence of cryptocurrency acceptance only increases the appetite of people for a full suite of functionalities and availabilities. As more people begin to pay online for services with crypto, more people will want the convenience of exchanging dollars and cryptocurrency. Hesitant consumers may worry about security and reliability of crypto ATMs, but Dmitry explains, our CRYPTOMATIC ATMs are a reliable, transparent means of conducting on-site transactions. We build with the highest quality German engineering and software programming, and unlike some other companies, we never have had a breach.